This is 8 second ride. This is the first chorus. First two are no big deal. It's starting on the B string on the third fret. A string on the third fret and the E string on the third fret. Second time's almost the same, except it's got this little build into the third note. It's got the little fill. So the first one is. Second one. Then the third one. This is where it gets complicated. This is the whole thing slow. On the third fret of the B string, and then it hits that once. This is all once. It goes three, open E, first fret E, third fret E, and then it jumps. So it's third, open, first, third. Now it jumps down to the third fret on the A string, and it goes from that A down to the B string. On the E string, one, two, three. It does that once, I repeated it, sorry. 1, 2, 3, 3, 6, 5, 3. Hits that twice. So again, slow. String, third fret on the A string. So 1, 3, 3. So here it is with it.